came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise. This project is about aerodynamics. We learn how wings fly by building our own, then test to lift drag with our wind tunnel to calculate and analyze stall ratios.
We learned angle of attack, angle of incidence, stall ratios with our wind tunnel and pilot training course.
The Pittsburgh field trip took us on a tour of air traffic control and the Air National Guard. Awesome trip and educational for us future aviators.
The aviators were chosen to present at the 2016 OSBA Student Achievement Fair. Our booth was popular and no one offers aviation and AE in a high school setting. We are fortunate and enjoy the project-based learning. Our booth showcased that.
Ballistics taught us how to calculate time, distance, and altitude using trigonometry and algebra. We constructed our straw rockets, engineered our fins, prepared to launch with our straw rocket launchers, gather data, and analyze results with our classmates.
The aviation students are fortunate that we have guest instructors that are certified through the FAA. Steubenville High School has partnered with the Cleveland FISDO through the FAA Wings program. Students will learn about safety and flying. Ohio State University Aviation and Steubenville High School Aviation programs are joining forces to teach aviation flight training. Steubenville High School Aviation has a lab class located at Jefferson County Airport to meet, fly, and to have ground school with OSU.
We are big!